Hello friends. In this short video I show you how to block games using Microtik router. First you will name your IP LAN block. In this video I named it LAN IP. My local network address is 192.168.1.0/24. I will block PUBG Mobile first, and you can easily do blocking with other games. To block the PUBG Mobile, I will create a list of IP addresses of PUBG's servers. Next step, I will create a raw rule. To do that, you need a list like the one above. This list I put in the description of this video. This is essentially how to get the IP address of the PUBG servers and memorize it on the Microtik router. You create two raw rules for TCP and UDP. And here is the list of PUBG server IP addresses that you will receive. Every time someone play PUBG Mobile, the server IP address will be stored here. Based on the list of available PUBG server IP addresses, you will block them. I will mark the connection of packets from the local area network to the PUBG server. Next, you create a filter rule. After creating the filter rule, the PUBG Mobile will be blocked. For other games, you do the same as above. With the list attached in the description of this video. After creating the filter rule, the PUBG Mobile will be blocked. If this helps, don't forget to leave a like and more. Subscribe to my YouTube channel for more helpful videos. Help me 500,000 subscribers.